Hello guys, welcome to Zen Edit channel. Okay, in this channel we will talk all about Chronos Zen on PC using mouse and keyboard. Okay, today's video will talk about tutorial or troubleshooting is while you are at the S by clicking right click in here, your moving up and down is really slow. Left and right is normal, but when you are moving up and down is really slow. Okay, in this video I will show you some tips or solution how to solve this issue or this problem. Okay, but before we are going into the video, please give like, subscribe, and turn on bell notification so when upload new video you will get notified. Okay, in this channel we upload video all about Chronos Zen. Okay, without further ado, let's start the video. Okay, now we are in the video. For start, look at the screen. I will show you here the problem. First of all, I don't have this issue, but I know the solution. Okay, when you are IDS, when you are swipe left and right is normal, but up and down is really slow. Okay, the left and right is normal, up and down is slow. Okay, the solution number one is go to the Zen Studio, mouse and keyboard settings. Remember, mouse and keyboard setting. Go to the IDS. And in here X and Y axis ratio, put this 1.05. okay, save it and then go back to the game. Okay, now it will faster up and down. Okay, up and down is faster than left and right. If you are not happy, you can add more, 1.2, let's say 1.2. okay, save it. Remember, this is ADS, this is hip. ADS hip, change on ADS. okay, now let's go back in here. Now it's the up and down is too sensitive. Left and right is okay, but up and down is too sensitive for me, even with the 1.2. okay, that's the solution number one. Go to the Zen Studio and go to the mouse and keyboard settings, ADS, and change this X and Y ratio. Okay, next, the solution number two is in the game. Go to the settings and then controller aiming in here, turning off this custom sensitivity for zoom. Okay, this is hard or nerf your sensitivity, but if you are at, let's say 1.2, when you are low zooming, the sensitivity is high. Okay, I use here 0.90. So if you are feeling your ADS is slow, just turning off in here. But if you are not happy with that, turning on, use this 1.1 or 1.2. Okay, incremental 1.1. Okay, remember, just turning on and add in here. I'm using here 1.8. Up in here 1.9. okay, remember, turning on and add 1.1 1.2 in the multiplier here. Okay, that's just two solution for when you are ADS. I'll show you here, when you are ADS, your left and right is normal, but up and down is not normal. Okay, it is slow. That's two solution on Zen Studio, and the second place in the in-game settings. Okay, I think it's all for this video. If you have any question, please ask in comment section, and don't forget to give a like and subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.